love with you, then I am no judge of beauty.
All men.
No, they are far too easy to judge.
They're not all bad.
Humorous poppycocks in my limited experience.
One of these days, Lizzie, someone will catch your eye, and then you'll have to watch your tongue.
How good of you to come.
So which of the painted peacocks is our Mr. Bingley?
Well, he's on the right, and on the left is his sister.
And the person with the quizzical brow?
That is his good friend, Mr. Darcy.
That's miserable, poor soul.
Miserable he may be, but poor he most certainly is not.
Tell me.
10,000 a year, and he owns half of Derbyshire.
The miserable half.